Hello guys, it's Platinum Hookers and today I want to show you a video with some leftovers. I want to talk to you guys about my week. I've been sick last week, so I didn't play a lot of good games and I didn't manage to get enough goals for the compilation of FIFA Fun Days. So maybe I'll be posting a FIFA Fun Day video next week. I went to the tattoo shop 2 weeks ago with my boyfriend because we wanted to get a tattoo together. We really thought it was a sweet idea to get a tattoo together, so we asked the man if it was possible to get one on the ring finger between the middle finger and the ring finger, and he said that it was okay, and we made an appointment for last Tuesday. Last Tuesday we went there and got our tattoo. So we now have the word hog on our finger, and I think it's very sweet and I really like it. So I went to work yesterday. I always work there at Saturday because during the week I go to school. And yesterday when I got there, the woman told me that I can look for another job because my contract will not be extended, and yeah, that was not nice to hear, but the reason was that she's looking for someone who can work during the week as well, and I just can't because of school. So like 3 hours ago I went to the dough ball stall and asked the man if he had some work for me, and he told me that he has work for me, so I can't work there now. So that's great. But I will have to look for other work as well, because after New Year's Eve it's gone. Well, I hope you guys had a nice week and enjoy your day today. Bye bye.